Quite a number now. Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt. What a brutal way to take someone off their feet. You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, that was quite the slam, wasn't it, Cole?
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Yeah, none expected and none will be shown.
Got out of the way of that one.
Well, that'll leave you wondering where you are.
That packed a punch. Avoids the impact there. This is gonna be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole. Boy, did he get dropped or what? Oh, wait, nice reverse. Oh!
Oh, he looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobweb and regroup.
Did you hear the impact? We're looking at complete domination here. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight. Not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win.
That was a thing of beauty. Just amazing. Oh, out of nowhere.
That's a great example of a highly efficient and highly effective strike. What placement. Just brings him down to the mat with authority there.
Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
Not today, too fast. It's one thing to want to dominate in the ring. It's another to go after his leg with the hope of ending his career.
Yeah, moves like this can cripple a person.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Attacking from the top.
There it is. Well done.
We've really seen one amazing move after another in this one. Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and it should be. This is where the action needs to be. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
We're looking at complete domination here. And he gets out of the way. There's a drop kick. Nice move.
That looked like one of my old drop kicks. Very nice.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
That might have realigned the spine. Permanently. I'm not sure I can watch this. Watch it. Good night. Ouch.
And he touches that one.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal. Oh, wow. He's wild in there. Quick 50 to avoid that. Ouch. After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist. Whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course. Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while. This could end it in a hurry. How he threw this one up. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
He's really taking over this match now. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. One move after the other. Devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. Oh, wait. Nice reverse. Not this. Oh, my. Look at this.
Can't please look at this, man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. You're right about that, Cole. A Matt Classic.
What a match! And at this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted. You have to give credit to these great fans in Cleveland. I'm told tickets to this event sold out in record time. That was rough. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
This may settle the score right here.
Not today, too fast. Seen and hurt tonight. There must be serious injuries.
Okay, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
What a counter that was! And he gets out of the way. And he dodges that one. Not today, too fast. Quick 50 to avoid that. One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
We're looking at complete domination here. Getting back into the ring now. King, you can take a breath.